Now we are learning how to measure the length of the label correctly. You remember we have positioned the sensor of the printer on this hole, so it goes from here to here. So we're going to measure the inner distance between the holes, which is in this case 23.6 millimeter. Please remember this value for setting up the driver in the next video. The width of our labels is 100 millimeter, so we have four rows 25 millimeter each.